You know, as a surfer, jersey or not, it is hard to resist a barreling section. Out the back, second place surfer, Vasco Ribeiro. He needed 747. He could get the lead here. That's how you start it. Another bottom turn, straight in the lip, blast the tail. Vasco sends the crowd into a frenzy. Third turn. Wow. That's how you end a heat.
Statement.
He's gunning for Tanner Gudauskas with that wave.
I really, really am impressed with Vasco Ribeiro. The 8.2 I thought was some of the best surfing I've seen today. And that turn was big. That was one of the biggest turns we've seen all day. I'm calling so far, he's the performer of the day.
Well, I'm sure Kaipo Guerrero was getting ready and prepped to do an interview with Tanner Gudauskas, but he might need to rethink what his question lines will be, as Vasco Ribeiro has come from deep in the Haleiwa takeoff zone to absolutely throttle that last wave, and that will easily be up in that excellent range on the strength of his first two turns. He added a third one in. The judges reacted nicely with a 9.37. Wow. There you go, Kaipo. Your new interviewee will be your heat winner, Vasco Ribeiro.